वातावरण हाम्रो वरिपरि हावाले घेरेको क्षेत्रलाई भनिन्छ। यसलाई अर्को शब्दमा पर्यावरण पनि भनिन्छ। यो हाम्रो मानव जीवनसँग प्रत्यक्ष सम्बन्ध राख्ने विषय। यो स्वास्थ्य रह्यो हामी पनि स्वास्थ्य रह्यौँ, यो स्वास्थ्य रहेन हामी पनि स्वास्थ्य रहेनौँ। अहिले प्रकृतिमा देखिएको जलवायु परिवर्तन रूपी भयावह समस्याको प्रमुख कारण वातावरण प्रदूषण।
यही विषयमा केन्द्रित भएर चित्रकला प्रस्तुत गर्न आउँदै हुनुहुन्छ ललित कला प्रज्ञा प्रतिष्ठानका प्राज्ञ सभा सदस्य प्राज्ञा पवन राजवंशी तथा साथीहरू, र साथै आफ्ना न्यारेसनको लागि साथी अनुग्रह कडेललाई यो माइक्रोफोन हस्तान्तरण गर्दछु। जोरदार तालीका साथ साथीहरूलाई यो मञ्चमा स्वागत गरिदिनु हुन हार्दिक अनुरोध गर्दछौँ।
Hello, hello.
What we are doing to the world is but a mirror reflecting to what we are doing to ourselves and to one another. Hello, namaste, and good afternoon to everyone present here. My name is Anugrah Kadel from 10th standard, and I warmly welcome to everyone present here. First of all, I would like to say to you all that today we have something for you today. But I would like to thank our final teacher, Sir Pavan Rajwansi, for guiding us in each and every step. And also, I would like to thank all my final friends for all their hard work all these days. As every year, this year also, we final students are here to showcase our fine art in front of you all. And this year, our topic for fine art is Save Mother Earth. Dear parents, as you all can see that here, are lots of fine art, but our first, second and third fine art says about the creation of the earth. Yes, the earth where we live in. Our fourth, fifth, sixth and seventh fine art says about the plant. Dear parents, plant selflessly help us everything we need. They provide us everything without expecting anything from us. Our 8th, 9th and 10th painting says about us. We human beings are really greediest creature made by ever by God. In spite of everything that plant did for us, we cut down the plant. And our last painting says about if we really want to live in this earth, we need to create a strong bond between plants and human beings. Dear parents, we human beings are only the creatures who cut down the trees, make paper from it, and then write, save tree. Once free your mind and think, isn't it funny? Our forests are really sick. We human beings are predators, killing trees one after another. What we never pause to think is that how incredibly sick we will be when all the trees die all together. Imagine if tree gave us Wi-Fi signals, we would have planted so many trees and probably saved the planet. Too bad, it only provides oxygen that we breathe. We human beings can't remain living in such an overcrowded and increasingly polluted country. Can we? Of course we can't. Only when the last tree has died, last fish has been caught and last river has been poisoned, then we will realize that money is not everything. Dear parents, I don't want to protect the environment, but I want to create a world where environment doesn't need any protection. Thank you.
Shine with life, learn with love, and grow with God.